Good morning, children. Today we are going to do some leaf printing and also learn how to make a ladybird. So for leaf printing, we'll need some leaves, paints, brushes, and a brown sheet. Now this sheet I've taken from a paper bag. So I'm using the inner side of the bag. Now take a leaf. And on the back side of the leaf, we are going to apply some paint. I'll use dark green first. Cover the leaf properly with paint. Lift it and place it gently on the sheet. With the help of a cloth, press it nicely. This is the print that we have got. Now we'll take another leaf. Use light green now. Cover it properly with paint. Press it nicely. And then lift it gently. Now after our printing is complete, this is how it's going to look like. Now before we move on to the next step, I need to clear my work area. Now we are going to work on the ladybird. For this, we are going to need one black circle, two red circles, one face with two antennas, some small circles, a glue stick, and a white crayon. Now with the help of glue, we are going to paste the body on the face of the ladybird. And then we'll make two eyes using white crayon. Now let's fold the red circle properly and press it nicely. Same way we'll fold the other circle. Now these are going to be the two wings. Now on one side I'm going to apply glue along the folded line. And then paste it on the ladybird like this. Same way, apply glue again. And paste the second wing. So now we need to paste these spots also on the wings. So one, two, three on one wing, two on the second wing. We can paste three also. If you want, you can paste three spots also on the second wing. Now the ladybird is ready. So what we are going to do is, on this leaf printing, on this sheet, we are going to paste the ladybird like this. So turn it around, apply the glue, and paste your ladybird on the leaves. So here we go. Our artwork is ready. I hope you are going to enjoy this activity. Stay home and stay safe.